My son was the one at 3. Hi, I'm Michelle Swan and I work for the Cancer Society Lodge. It was the worst day of our lives actually when the doctor came down to our place and broke the news to us. And yeah, the whole life just turned upside down. It was devastating. I wandered over one day and I spoke to the manager at the time and I told him the story and said to me, you know, your husband, you look really worn out, why don't you have a night here? So they gave us free accommodation for the night, which I really appreciated it. And the support started from there. We had at the time aroma therapy and I was offered massages. It was really good. So I actually started working here on the weekends for a bit of extra money, which was really good too. So they gave me a job here, weekend work. So, and then we used to call it Jesse's Money. He was 6 years old, going on 16. He had a smile that lit up the room. He passed away six and a half years old. So I understand where, well, this is where I work and this is why I work, because he endured cancer treatment for 3 years and I had a lot of support.